So new tonight, there are new details about a Metro mother found murdered.
Jessica Brown filed for divorce last year. Well, now court filings show that she was supposed to have a hearing yesterday, the day police found her dead. KOCO's Carla Wade has details.
It was a neighbor who called 911, concerned that Jessica Brown's two children were wandering the streets outside her home Wednesday morning. Shortly afterward, the 23-year-old mother, an Army reservist, was found dead inside.
Like a lot of soldiers, she joined the Guard not only to better herself, but to help protect our nation. And it's sad that she's lost her life in this way.
But we've learned that was not the first time an emergency call was placed about something happening at 933 North Locust Lane. We've learned just days after Jessica filed for divorce from her husband, Fabian Brown, he was arrested for violating a protective order she asked for. Jessica Brown stated that Fabian Brown, defendant and the victim's husband, drove by her residence on April 22nd at approximately 9:30 and honked his horn. Jessica also told police the defendant called and said he was going to stash the kids someplace where she would never see them again. Records from the Midwest City Police Department show police were called to the home more than a dozen times in the last year. At least four of the calls were about domestic disputes. Brown joined the National Guard in 2006, but never deployed. Instead, it appears her life came to an end right inside her own home.
In some ways, it's more tragic when we lose a soldier here on our own soil.
Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
And right now, Brown's children remain in protective custody. No arrests have been made in this case.